No.
Turn that music off. Time to focus. And look at the board. See where you are. Read the game plan. But most of all, listen to me. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty nervous. Why? We've won the cricket.
Yeah, here we are.
Yeah. We've won the cricket. Tomorrow, we've won a four scores to win the rowing. But this is the big one. This is the one we want to win. Some of you will never play netball again. Some of you should probably not be playing today.
No, that's a joke.
You may never play netball again. You may never represent Melbourne Boys Grammar in netball ever again. This is the one. There's going to be a big crowd there today. Expectations are high. My expectations of you are very, very high.
It's true.
But remember, it's not about winning or losing. It's about winning.
Yeah!
Go out there, get your best, and come away with the W.
Let's go, mate!
I feed class and then we all get round.
Hello everyone, I'm here at the fabulous Leonda by the Yarra for Year 12's Night of Nights, the formal. My name's Carlo Nichols and I'm here tonight to ask some truly profound questions of the Year 12 cohort, because while this is indeed a period for celebration, it's also a time for us to get a sense of what's on our minds as we head into this truly transformative time in our lives. So without further ado, let's get going. Captain Ollie Martin, Marto, tell us, you have any thoughts on the current geopolitical conflict in the Taiwan Strait?
Well, look, to be honest, like it's not good. It's terrible. But I love Thailand, I'll be honest. I love it. I actually love it.
Any particular reason for that? Or?
Well, look, the Thai people are amazing people and I love their food. I love their food. Like, being honest.
Yeah. Righto. Great words there from a school captain.
Hi. I'm Mr. Bridgeshaw, head of the mess department.
And this is Melbourne Grammar.
Over here's the mess department. Us meth teachers like to call it the meth lab. Get it? Because it's a play on words of meth lab and meth lab. Come inside, I'll show you where the work gets done. This is my office. This is where most of the work gets done. So this is where I mark all your sex and test papers. This is one of my best med students this year, Oliver Campbell. He's a real troublemaker, eh? Ugh. This is the languages building. Just across from it is the drama room.
I don't really go near there much because I'm a bit scared of Mr. Brady.
So yeah, I think that's a wrap. We can probably head off somewhere else.
This is the English department. I've never really come to this part of the school because, you know, we're over in the meth lab. But yeah, I think I'd like to come back a few more times. It's pretty cool, eh?
Cheers for joining me on the journey around the school. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to come back next time.
I'm so ready for the English exam.
Planted food's like real cheap nowadays.
Yeah, a bit of a bargain, I would say.
Yeah, we know who the school captains are. Yeah, of course.
Wait, don't you want to do commerce in Melbourne?
Nah, I was actually thinking of doing nursing at La Trobe next year.
So we're here once again with terrible formal questions with the revered Ted Purton.
Me?
Ted, you made some pretty big claims a few weeks ago in the MGS formal video.
Yes, I did.
Insisting that you'd have a girlfriend by the time formal came around. Can we roll the clip on that one?
I will get a girlfriend by the end of formal.
So I asked the questions, thank you. But yeah. If so, has there been any progress on that front? And if so, is that the lucky lady there? Here we have Darius Go. We're here with terrible formal questions, Darius. I've got a quick question for you. You all right to play?
Yes.
Okay, so we're doing Kiss, Marry, Kill, all three school captains. What are your thoughts?
Yes, I have a very good answer to this. You see, I would kiss all of them.
That's a great shout.
I'm so sorry I'm late.
There he is.
I'm so sorry.
Good time.
No, I was just dealing with some more e-scooter stuff.
Fair enough. Let's start playing some music.
I think we should play some music.
This song actually is
Mama just killed a man. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it.
Is that the general consensus around the staff card about the Flintoffs not being at the helm next year?
It is.
Obviously, around the school, we're doing a lot of work to not encourage vaping.
Yeah.
On the topic, what's your favourite flavour of vape?
This is for you, Mr. Brown Bruce. You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life.
Yeah, I saw you cutting across the oval yesterday. What do you have to say for yourself?
Oh, it all looks so good.
Just get an original recipe. Like,
Original recipe.
Yeah.
An original recipe.
Yeah, no worries. Try it when you're ready.
Thanks so much.
Oh, thanks for this, guys. It's awesome.
So
I'm having such a good time.
Aren't you paying?
Hamish, I think you need it.
I think there's money.
Alright, hold that. Okay. You
don't know this song?
Is this Adele? I do remember this.
Hang on, just for a second, on a serious note. So, Mr. Hanish, what happened to the Year 12 common room?
Did someone say KFC?
I don't care, I love it.
Oh, Lord in word.
Gotta get to class now.
Yeah, well, don't be late, only a couple of days to go. And I need to get changed before work as well. But that was awesome. Thanks.
So good. Alright.
We're here once again, shit formal questions. Ben, how much have you lost on sports bet?
Unfortunately, I'm down 2,400 at the moment, but I'm getting on the multis this weekend, so that'll go down soon.
You always give up before your biggest loss. So we're here tonight with Xander McLean. Xander, I've got a quick question for you. Ready to play? So in year 9, we learned about responsible alcohol consumption in PD. Will you be taking any of that advice on board tonight?
Nah, definitely not.
Great, back to you in the studio. Mm-hmm.
This is a Big Mac from McDonald's. Not KFC, McDonald's. I'm going to put it in your mailbox. So eat it in the morning and enjoy. Yeah, yeah. Scratch that. We're going to put it in your front door.
It's what you hearing, listen. X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you get it. Damn right, can I do it again?
Yeah, look, Kendrick Lamar, you got it all wrong, right? I genuinely don't think that I should sit down or I should be humble.
No, because it's just not worth it. It doesn't depict you. You know, I don't remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances.
No one does.
I think Melbourne Grammar and MGGS's connection has strengthened this year to the point where we should be able to share resources. You know, we're like
exactly school. Like NATO. Yeah,
they do have. A
they room. Do that pretty well. They also have a common room.
Yeah.
What else do they do?
Not much else. Better than
they have a common room.
They do have a common room.
They have a common room.
I wish we had a common room, but they have one.
They have a common room. We don't have a common room.
Don't have a common room. But they do.
It's looking nice. Yeah, I love it here. I love it here. It's awesome.
Yeah, at least you haven't spent on the budget for tea bags.
What's going on, guys?
Hey, babe.
Can you feed me, huh?
Yeah.
This teddy is This is like good teddy.
A really enjoyable vibe. Ollie's got his bear.
Yeah.
I've got my sandwich.
We have to destroy these two.
Okay.
We have to destroy these girls.
Okay, no.
I don't give a fuck.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I don't care.
Why
is she looking at me like that? Like what?
Okay, let's get this done.
No, I don't care that they're in year three. We're going to destroy them.
You know, from when I got here to when I left, I think the 30 minutes was really special.
We all joined this school as individuals. We were all lost, without meaning, but through our toils and tribulations, we came out unified as a community, as a group. And as we move into the future with the dark road unfolding before us, never lose sight of what we've achieved together. So in remembrance of the COVID years before us, who could not, this one's for you. Boys, go well and go strong.